This week on The Wire, prices rise in all markets, economy back to growth, and home builder extension to boost economy. G'day guys. My name is Tim Guest and welcome to The Wire, the week in real estate where you can get all the top stories happening this week in finance, real estate, investment and more. Now please like, comment and share this video, and if it's your first time tuning in, don't forget to follow or subscribe wherever you are seeing this. So let's kick it off today with our top story for this week, prices rise in all markets. So every capital city and every regional market recorded house price growth in November, and that is according to CoreLogic and their latest data. Nationally, house prices rose 1.1% in November, led by a 1.4% rise in regional markets, and that continues to outperform the capital cities. Apartments markets rose 0.2%, again headed by a 1.4% increase in the regions. Now, of the 15 major market jurisdictions in Australia, which is 8 capital cities and 7 regional markets, 13 have recorded house price growth in the past 12 months, the only exceptions being Melbourne and regional WA. All markets except Brisbane have also recorded annual growth in median apartment prices. Now, in November, house price growth was led by a 2.2% rise in Canberra, with regional Tasmania also up 1.8%. Hobart was up 1.7% and Darwin is rising at 1.6%. Now, the annual growth in house prices has been headed by regional Tasmania up 10.6%, with Darwin 9.1%, Canberra 7.8% and regional New South Wales 7.4%. Now, this continues the interesting trend that growth in house prices has been greater in the regions in the past month, past quarter, the year to date and the past 12 months. Now guys, for our next story, economy back to growth. So the economy has bounced back strongly from recession, posting the fastest growth since the late 1970s on the back of a surge in consumer spending as coronavirus restrictions unwind. Now the ABS says the economy grew 3.3% over the 3 months to the end of September, and that's better than the 2.5% most economists had expected. Now that's partly reversing the 7% drop in the June quarter. ABS head of national accounts, Michael Smedes, says Australia experienced a partial recovery in the September quarter. The improvement signals the end of recession, which is informally defined as 2 consecutive quarters of economic contraction. Household spending, which dropped almost 13% in the June quarter, rose 8% in September quarter, driven by spending on hotels, restaurants and cafes, which began to resume more normal trading in the quarter. Victoria was the only state to record a fall in household spending of 1.2%. That's primarily owing to a second lockdown that began in August. Now, these latest set of national accounts put the economy on track to grow faster than the Reserve Bank had forecast last month. And now for our final story of the week, home builder extension to boost economy. So the federal government has extended and adjusted the home builder scheme to keep hundreds of thousands of people in jobs as Australia continues to recover from the pandemic. Now the updated program will include extending the eligibility for home builder from the 1st of January to the 31st of March, tapering the grant to $15,000 for owner-occupiers who signed contracts between the 1st of January and the 31st of March, extending also the commencement window by 6 months to the end of September 2021, and increasing the price cap in Victoria and New South Wales to $850,000 and $950,000 respectively. This has been welcomed by the Property Council of Australia, a strong advocate for the extension. It says home builders saved the construction industry from decline earlier this year. Now, Danita Warne, CEO of the Master Builders Association, says the extension shows the government's ironclad determination to achieve economic recovery. The government knows that a strong building industry means a strong economy, she says. Well, guys, they're the top stories for this week. Now, please don't forget to like, comment and share this video and follow or subscribe wherever you are seeing this. Have a great week, guys. And don't forget, there's only one thing in life that makes a difference, and that's action. Thanks a lot. Bye for now.